7.1 11th sum show that the f of x, the f of y is equal to f of x plus y, where f of x that is equal to cos x minus sin x 0, sin x cos x 0, 0, 0, 1. So, the first f of x is given that the value is f of x equal to the 3 by 3 matrix. The first one cos x minus sin x, next one 0. The next one sin x, cos x, this one 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay? So, the first to find out the value of f of x is given that next to find out the value of f of y. So, f of y is equal to x replaced by fully y. Now, cos y, next minus sin y, this one 0, next one sin y, next one cos y, this one 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay, next multiple of these two equations. So, the multiple of this one is f of x into f of y equal to f of x means the first one cos x minus sin x, next one 0, next sin x, next cos x 0, 0, 0, 1. The first is completed. Now now f of y is equal to cos y minus sin y, this one 0, 0, 1. This one sin y, next cos y, 0, 0. Okay. Multiple of these two equations, f of xy is equal to f of x into f of y equal to into the first one, first row, first column, cos x, cos y. So first one, cos x, cos y, okay? Cos x, cos y, minus sin x, sin y, minus sin x, sin y, okay? Next one, the next, first row, then second column, cos x minus sin y. So, minus, the answer is, minus sin y cos x. Next one. So, next, minus sin x plus cos x. Minus sin x plus cos x. Minus sin x cos x. Okay. Minus sin x. Sin x cos y. So, this one cos y. Now, last one is, so 0, 0, 1. So, this one 0 plus 0 plus 1. That is the answer. Okay. Next, second row, first column. So, cos x, this one sin x cos y. So, sin x cos y. Okay. Sin x cos y. Next one, cos x sin y plus cos x sin y. Okay, the first one completed. The second one, sin x minus sin y. So, minus sin x sin y. Okay, next one, cos x plus cos y. Cos x cos y. Okay, so this one 0, 0 plus 1. 0, 0, 0. So, this one, first one 0, next one 0. Next one is also 0. So 0 plus 0 plus 0. So this is also 0. Okay. The last one fully. So 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0 plus 0. Next. 0 plus 0 plus 0. The next. 0 plus 0 plus 1. Okay. So matrix is completed. The first matrix. We know that the formula. So is equal to into the first one cos x cos y minus sin x sin y, the first one. So this one minus is common value, minus of into sin x cos y, cos x sin y. So sin x cos y plus cos x sin y. Okay, the last one should be 0. So this one is also sin x cos y plus cos x sin y. Next one, cos x cos y minus sin x sin y, this one 0, 0, 0, 1. So since we know that the form of trigonometry sine of a plus b cos of a plus b, the first one, cos of into x plus y, x plus y is equal to cos x cos y minus sin x sin y, the formula of trigonometry. Next one, sin of into x plus y equal to, so sin x cos y plus cos x sin y. Okay, now replace for this formula is for the given, for the for multiplication terms is, that is equal to into, so cos x cos y minus sin x sin y, that is the form of cos of into x plus y. Okay, so this one sin x cos y, cos x sin y minus sin of into x plus y, this one 0, so this is also sin of a plus b, that is sin of into x plus y. Next, this one cos of x plus y, this one also 0, so 0, 0, 1, that is the answer of this one, f of x into f of y, that is the answer. Okay, so f of x is equal to, first see this one, f of x is equal to x, 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 x. Okay, suppose this one y, this is also y, suppose this one x plus y, this is also x plus y, so the full matrix is considered the form of form of the function x plus y. Okay, why? Because this one fully x plus y, x plus y, x plus y, x plus y. So therefore f of x into f of y equal to f of x plus y, we get the solution. So the given condition should be proved. Okay.